A man was killed in a car crash this afternoon in the California neighborhood. Police say he was going north on Dr. W.J. Hodge Street when he ran off the road and hit a tree near Howard Street. The driver was taken to Louisville Hospital, where he died from his injuries.